Is that good enough for Rock and Roll Horror Story? Thanks for everything.
Alright. So, guys, I mean, you wanna ask me any questions or anything? I'm sorry. You guys seem really nice tonight. This is really awkward, but I haven't really been on stage in a long time. I mean, my whole life changed over the past couple of years. You gotta understand, like, I used to live with Daddy Goodrich. He was like a father to me. We spent every day together, you know, breakfast, lunch, dinner, in the studio, making us hits. And now I'm just trying to figure out who I am. But it's the funniest thing, you know, sometimes I just close my eyes and I'm like, right back there, you know, with Daddy, at home. I can almost picture it, you know, like, I just close my eyes and there he is. It's really a funny thing, like...
Richard! I came as soon as I could. You're nervous about your big show tomorrow, aren't you? Well, it's a really big show. Okay, I understand. Richard, I want you to listen to me. I met a lot of singers in my life. A lot of singers. And not one of them has the charisma and talent that you do. That's why I know you're gonna pull it off tonight. I just know it. Richard, listen to me. You must put your best foot forward. Never look back. Be the best Richard I know you can be. Magic looking word and sing it out word. And if you need a word of inspiring, I'll be here. You can call me. I'll be here. You can call me Daddy. But before you go to sleep, I just want to say one more thing to you. These people paid a lot of money to see you. Some kids would give their arm or leg just to be you. Now I'm not saying this to worry you. But if you mess up one thing tomorrow, one mistake, one slip up, just know. I put my entire life into this project. Every cent I had, every ounce of energy I had. And if you ruin this for me, you will be out on the street, dead to me. God, do you understand me? Do you understand?
Even so, like, being famous was awesome. I would almost like give anything to like be up there again and be famous. Like, okay. I don't even know the words to my songs anymore. It's terrible.
It used to be so awesome though. Sunlight. What'd I get in my face, bright? Red as cranberry sauce, right? Red as stop on a traffic light. All the years in the spotlight. I went down without a fight. All I got was a tongue to bite. Memories of my favorite nights. 2020 is hindsight. On the wall someone had to write. 15 minutes is all you had. Here's a quarter to call your dad. Now I'm floating in twilight. Looking down at the whole world like I'd give it all for one more night. I'd trade it all for just one more night. Nothing compares. Nothing compares to it.
Oh,
Okay,
great. Yeah, you guys know this guy, Christopher Frank? Fun for me because that's actually Daddy Goodrich's new protege. That's right, he replaced me. And he's really talented, and I'm really happy for him, you know. I wish him the best, but I'm a little jealous because I'm not famous anymore. You guys mind if I just do one of my old songs? I feel like it would really cheer me up. Go, 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 where I'm supposed to go, stop. I can almost imagine the stage lights in my face. This feels amazing.
My sleeve is on my shirt. My shirt is in a hole.